good combo. Perfect place to build a car.
Come, come, Sage. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the Outer Graves. Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits.
Come and see. Come. Come and see, your Saint. A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the numinous. Inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes. We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go.
We will liberate her body. From a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the grave. But we must go in the dead of night. Because their guardians are away on their wild hunt. Fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything else.
All around! Keep your eyes peeled! Ooh, a big steel gift box! What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
You don't look like no war boy! Who are you with? Sit! You gonna score this attention?
What up, bro?
Look, I can't hit him!
we may refuel and demolish. Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim. Let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. The gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Exaltation! It's cracked open! We must hurry. Wardens of this place murder on sight! The fiends that tend this kind of cult don't like strangers! No! Dangling man killers everywhere! Tread careful! Traps ahead! Taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
She'll be ready, as I will.
Something here.
maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight. Handy. Still works too.
Wait, something's loose. Have I
can fix it now if you stop. Or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Lie low here.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, Sang, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Use it to defeat enemies. We'll have no horse. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for safekeeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Monsters! Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf! Bring them down for good!
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Every man at once!
keep an eye out. No surprises.
Better use the harpoon for this. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasoline in Gastown.
Let's see. Sniper out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.